Welcome to Reddit. What's up today? Kingfisher keeping its head stable. Human eyes have a vestibular ocular reflex which allows you to read sentences like this one, while moving your head around in all different directions without the words getting blurry, which is awesome. Birds like the kingfisher do not have this eye reflex and instead compensate with a neck reflex to stabilize their field of vision. Chickens also have the same neck reflex. I just looked so stupid moving my head around while reading this, thank you. Pretty sure we all did. Jaguar's follow-up was a solid burn. A pelican sand snuck onto the court for warm-ups, stretched and put up a shot before the police escorted him off. Been a pretty bad shot to make the guy under the basket turn around like who the fuck just shot that shit. If you ever watch NBA warm-ups, they make like 90% of the shots. Even relative big guys almost never miss, albeit they usually only shoot 10 to 12 footers. Shittiest NBA players, most awesome amateurs. Of course they're going to make most of their shots if they are not being pressured at all and haven't been running sprints for 30 minutes. 48 minutes. I finally asked Ernie Hudson for a picture after seeing him about 100 times at the store I work at. He's very nice. He looks really damn good for 73. He's fucking 73. Jesus balls. Seriously, dude looks 53 here. I ended up sharing an elevator with him a few years back at a comic convention. Dude not only looked good for his age from a facial standpoint, but he was also fit as fuck. I hope I look that good 33 years from now. I don't look that fit at 32. Today another Iranian woman took off her hijab in the same place as the previous one. So 7 more women have done the same thing. Link. I notice the other women in the background are wearing hijabs. I wonder after a while what percentage of women will wear them. Disclaimer, I spend a lot of time in these parts of the world, so this is personal experience, and it's usually not tourist destinations, so it's a particular perspective. Disclaimer over, people don't seem to understand how significant this is. That's fucked. Yeah, but if we can control a little robot on Mars from Earth, we can definitely all be nice to each other someday, haha. After years of renting apartments without enough space for a dog, I finally saved enough to mortgage a house with a yard and adopted this sweet girl. Congratulations on your new home and new addition. She's adorable. Thank you so much. She still melts me every time I look at her. She's too cute. Magic carpet pup soaring into your heart. Papa can show you the world.